On June 19, 1865, the last of the slaves were finally freed, starting the path for a more equal life for all men and women in this country. I'm Sheriff Chad Cronister. This Juneteenth, we commemorate the emancipation of men, women, and children enslaved in the United States. While we reflect on our past, we look to our future, determined to improve the way we serve, protect, and live in peace with all of our neighbors, friends, and family. From all of us at Team HCSO, happy Juneteenth.